So today, let's build this rustic outdoor heated cat house. So who needs fancy tools? Let's put some fun into it. Just a chainsaw, just a hammer, and no measuring tape. Let's do it. First job, let's draw around this container. There we are. Got it roughly marked out. Let's cut it with the chainsaw.
Oh.
Okay, so materials have arrived. If there's anything about Japan, you can always get futons. So here we are, gonna repurpose these things. All houses, especially in rural Japan, have thousands of these things, old futons up in old attics and stuff. So let's see what we can do. I just saw the cat Kuro-chan just go in there just as I'm about to go out. I think he knows it's for him. So we don't have enough futon, so Sachi has brought me some more and some noren, which is a curtain.
Noren.
Da, 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 da. Beautiful. Arigato gozaimasu. hot water bottle, heating the roof, hot water bottle, heating the floor. Okay, so that's finished. Rustic cat house for the winter. Snow already settling on the mountain. Next week it's going to be freezing, so the cats are going to enjoy their heated cat house. So anyway, as always, hope you like the video.
Let's go, Uncle.